Hey y'all, Bridget Bartlett here with My Vision Agency, and today I want to walk you through the brand new release of the high-level theme customizer for the courses in the membership area. Now, before we get started, if you are not a high-level customer or you're not a member of our free community, you can go to myvisionagency.com. You can get access to our daily live training, private support group, SaaS reseller strategies. We also have 60 plus additional AI tools that you can use, and it's totally free to sign up here. Now, if you're interested in signing up for high level, you can get a free 30-day trial here. You'll also get a free membership in our reseller program. If you are a current high-level customer and you would like to sign up for our reseller program to resell our AI Ads Manager, get access to our done-for-you system and all of our other tools, you can join directly here. Now, inside of High Level, you can see that we have our courses listed here, and I'm just going to go ahead and click inside this course, and we want to go to Customize, and you'll see if we go to Browse System Templates, you'll see this option here, which says Advanced Customizer. I'm going to go ahead and click here to activate this theme. Let's go ahead and use the template. And you'll see inside here, we have two different options. So we have the product, which is going to be the main view of our course. And then we have the lesson area that we want to make sure to customize as well. And that's going to be inside the actual lesson of the course. So let's go back to product here. And you'll see that we have the color theme. And when I click on one of the colors to change it, you'll see that your brand colors will appear here if you have set up your color palette in the brand area. So if I want to change this here, you'll see it change automatically. You can tell, you know, where this color is going to change, right? So sometimes it's really hard when you see color theme, base color, what is that going to change? If you just select it, you'll see that area that it's going to change. Okay, let's just change that back to white. And then we could change this as well to this color, and you'll see that it does change this text. We have the text theme here, so you can change the font that you want in your course. You could also change whether you want it to be regular, medium, or bold. And we also have the background image that we can change as well. If you want to upload a new one, let's just choose this image here. You'll see that it changes this area. Let's go ahead and remove that. You could also change the transparency of that area as well. Now here inside of the header, you'll see if we go to color theme, you have the base color again. We'll just change it to that. That's this area up here. So you can see as we change it, all of that changes. You have the icon color we can change as well. And then you have the search area. So that is this area here. So you can change the base color for that. You can also change the border color, the icon color, and you can change the text in that area as well. You have the hero area, that's this area here. You could choose to show that hero area, or you could just remove it by unchecking that box. You can make this a solid color if you want to, or you could upload an image like this one. You could choose to show the overlay, or you could remove that, and you could adjust the transparency or even change the overlay color here. You have the course info. So here is the course title. You could change that color as well. You could add a course description, for example, this is the description of the course. And then of course you could change that color there. You have the button text here, start a course. You might want it to say start a lesson or something like that. And then you can change the button colors here as well as the border, the text, and you can change what it looks like when you hover over it as well. So you can see right now it's blue with white text. If we hover over it, it's white with blue text, and we can adjust those colors by toggling back and forth here. You also have the vertical spacing, so you can adjust this here, and you'll see that adjusts the spacing in this area. You have the body area here, so you can edit the category block, which is this area here. And if you want to see what that looks like when you preview, you'll see this is the category block. So we have two different categories in this course. And if you click there, you'll see what it looks like when we scroll through each of the individual videos here. Now we can change the base color here. We can change the border color, the hover color. We can even change the text color as well. So let's just go ahead and change that just so that you can see the difference here and what that looks like. Let's just change it to some wild colors we probably wouldn't want to use, but I just want you to see the difference here. Okay, so let's just go ahead and save that and let's refresh the preview. And now you can see it does look different. So we have our brand colors here, and you'll see when we hover over it and scroll through the different modules of the course, what it looks like there. So you have lots of customizations to make sure that you're getting exactly what you want, rather than having to use CSS and all of that like we used to have to use. You can also add a block here. So if you want to add an image block, you could just click here and then you'll see that it adds that image, and then you could upload the image here. You could even have that image go to a specific URL. You could add a video, a custom block here, and you could add your heading, your background color. You could add the content here. You could add another image. You could show the button or hide the button. You have all of those customizations for the different blocks that you can add inside of the course area. Of course, you can also adjust the button colors and the hover effect. You can adjust the alignment and so on. In the sidebar here, you'll see you have the progress bar. You could choose to show or hide that, and you'll see that over here when I toggle on and off to hide or show. You'll also see the background color of that as well. And the progress bar. You have the text here for the lesson completed. You can change that text and change the color. You could also change the image here as well. Now, inside of the lesson area, you'll see that we have a lot of the same options. A few of them are different. We can change the color theme here for the layout. We can also change the accent colors. We have the text theme. We have the background image here. We also have the breadcrumb area, so we can choose to show that or hide it. We could also choose to change the colors here. We have the video player, so we can actually change the background color of the video. I'll show you what this looks like when we have customized it here. Let's go back to the body now. We can change the different text. We can change what that lesson title is. So this is about this lesson. We could make it about this course or something like that. You can change the call to action. You can change from mark is complete to whatever text you want. You could also choose a solid button or a link button. You can see what that looks like when we toggle between the two. And then you can change what it looks like here using the regular button option or the hover effect. When the lesson is completed, you can change that button text color. And same thing, you can add a solid button or a link. You can also adjust what it looks like for the next lesson card content. You can change the background color. So if we change this here, you can see that changing. You can also change the text here and then the button text as well. And then the next lesson title color. You can also adjust the text in the comments section. You can change the background. You can change what it's actually called. You can change the placeholder text here and all of the colors for the comments, the font color, the username color, secondary font, and comment accent font as well. You have the sidebar, which is this area here. You can click here to change the background color. You can change what it says here for the course contents. You can see that is listed here. You have the number of lessons. You can change the colors for this, the item hover color, item text color, item border color, subcategory. And again, if you just want to know, you know, what actually is this, just change the color. It makes it really easy for you to find. You have the previous post button here. Again, you can choose the button type. Do you want solid or a link? And then you can adjust what it looks like here between regular and the hover effect as well. You want to save that. And of course, you want to apply your theme. You can name your theme here. And we want to go ahead and preview. And now you can see how different our course is starting to look here. We can scroll between each of the courses and our theme will be applied for all of the different modules within the course. So you guys, that's how easy it is to customize all of the modules or all of the products inside of your course area. Again, if you have any questions, feel free to join our community at myvisionagency.com. You can join us for open office hours that is starting as soon as we're done with this training. If you are a member of our reseller program, you can go into the dashboard in the community tab. You want to go to the events calendar. You want to click on today's date, and you can join me in open office hours and all the members of our community. If you're in our free community, you can go to that event calendar, click there, and you can join us as well. Again, if you're not a member of High Level, you can actually click here to create a 30-day free trial. You will get a free membership in our reseller program as a bonus for using my affiliate link for High Level. And if you are a current High Level customer and you want to sign up for our reseller program, you can choose this option here. Thank you all so much for joining me, and I look forward to working with you in open office hours. Go make your vision a reality. Bye.